In this project, you must polish your work. You have to be proud of what you're putting online. For our next project, guys, we're going to be making a video.